To fear or not to fear? That is the question when it comes to coyotes. Guilford County Animal Control says a pack was spotted around the Price Park and Jefferson Elementary School area on Monday, something that parkgoers tell us they were surprised to hear.
Shocked. I haven't ever seen any out here.
I'm very surprised. I've never seen anything like that as I drive by or walk through this park.
While a few people told us the sighting does concern them because of the proximity to the school, many others aren't troubled.
It doesn't really worry me.
I don't think I would react any more than I would if I'd see a dog.
And Ken Bridle with the Piedmont Land Conservancy agrees. Safety concerns are overblown. He says coyotes will usually shy away from people, and they're typically more afraid of you than you are of them.
Especially in Price Park, people are walking their dogs and all sorts of stuff out there. The coyotes are going to be aware of you before you see them, and if you see them, it's only an accident while they're trying to get away.
Bridle says in many cases, it's people's perceptions of the coyotes that stir their fears, but as the population continues to grow, he says those fears will go away.
It's not unusual to see a deer everywhere, but people don't get excited about it anymore because it's common. In another 5 or 10 years, seeing a coyote will be common and nobody will be worried about it.
But nonetheless, many people say should they see a coyote, they're not taking any chances.
I get in my car, lock the door, and drive away, and call the police, of course.
I get away.
Run as fast as you can.
Run as fast as I can away, right, yeah.
In Greensboro, Rob Wu, WXII 12 News.